don't know.
All right. Get that rolling. Okay, 1906 ammo. I was hoping we're not doing a Kentucky ballistics here. Shot. Not quite cycling it though. I guess I can load this here. I don't know if it'll be in the film or not, but
yeah, not really.
You just grab it and pick it up.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
Huh?
Yeah, it'll be fine.
Oh boy. Just like that. Okay, there's the safety. Gotta pull your. Alright, just put one at it, see what it does. Oh, yeah. Hit it, cycled it perfectly. So, that's a modern cartridges and powder. Oh, maybe it didn't cycle. Hit it.
Nice.
And it cycled out. All right.
Oh, that's pretty strong on the shoulder, though.
Yes. This is what men were men. All right. This is a thumb eater. That's why they call it grand thumb. All right. Try it again. Yeah, my Schuster plug was undergassed. I had to do one more click.
Cycle?
Yeah, I think so. Check and see if there's one in there.
Nope.
Nope. All right, hold up.
How do you get this on safe? was that?
Dud?
Yep.
Now if it doesn't go, there's something else wrong.
Well, it took our camera right off. That's awesome. Heck yeah! Now we got it.
Eat up the rest of these rounds. Call it a day. It's hard to load them up when they're not a full magazine.
Yeah.
Alright. That was that old ammo. Alright. Oh.
Yeah, that was made for a bolt gun back in 1906 or something. Let's see. 1906 brass.